brutally honest review of the new unmanned vessel. Okay guys, before we start, I'm going straight to the point. This unmanned vessel is not worth it for 5,000 art coins. Okay, so I'm not saying that it is bad, but bro, 5,000 art coins for this is too much in my opinion. Okay, so keep in mind that the only possible way to use this unmanned vessel is in the warships like the USS San Antonio in the JS Katori. Okay, so it is limited to those warships. So in my opinion, the price should be way lower. Okay, so I don't think adding bundles of unmanned vessels is a good idea at all. If we talk about the equipment, of course it is good, bro. It's a beast. It's like the first unmanned vessel with autocannons, and also we have two missiles. Okay, so we have two slots for missiles. In each one we can fire four missiles, which is crazy. You can cause a great amount of damage with this. You have a grenade launcher that you can use to destroy the enemy torpedoes and cause a little bit of damage to the enemy submarines, but it's not gonna be useful at all. Okay, so we have this kind of little cannon that you can use to attack both surface and the air targets. Okay, so it's gonna be more effective against the air targets. You will see that later. So with this unmanned vessel, we have the highest radar range. Okay, so compared with the rest of the unmanned vessels, like the submarines, and also it is not the fastest one because it is like the speed is 32 knots and the speed of the hovercraft is 35 knots. Okay, so there's still a difference there. And also, there was a crazy bug with this little warship yesterday, because the people that purchased this unmanned vessel didn't receive the warship in their inventory, bro. Like, that was crazy, guys. So now the devs fixed that issue. But bro, like, that's so embarrassing, bro. Like, they are spending real money. They want to be the first one to try this unmanned vessel if they received nothing. Okay, so I'm glad it was solved, but it is something that shouldn't happen. So going back about the price, it's a horrible idea in my opinion to add unmanned vessels as bundles. Okay, so I saw that they added the type 102 as a gacha reward. I mean, it is good if it is an additional reward. Okay, so remember that the main reward was the warship and the type 102 was like an additional reward. Okay, so that's kind of good in my opinion. But yes guys, it could make more sense if they add it as a gold unmanned vessel, but 5,000 art coins is too much. Okay guys, we're gonna try this little unmanned vessel in action, but first I'm gonna try to get a better position for my San Antonio. So this is the equipment that I'm using. As you can see bro, like, this is such a pay to win equipment. I have the DF-12, the Red Shark missile, which is VIP equipment, the Mark 71, which is a gacha reward, the Type 102, which is another gacha reward, and I'm pretty sure that I'm using VIP air defense. Okay, so I don't remember which is the current air defense that I have equipped, but I'm gonna try to win this battle. This is a heavy equipment against both submerged and the air targets, because we have the Red Shark anti-submarine missile, we have the unmanned vessels, which are equipped with this cannon that can destroy air targets as well, and remember that with the Type 102, we have anti-aircraft missiles. Okay, so we can try to destroy that JS Katori. I'm gonna try to get closer. Let me try to see this cannon in action. Okay, so it wasn't possible to impact the enemies. I'm gonna try to get closer. So yeah, the speed is really good. As always, all the unmanned vessels are really fast. Okay, so there are some helicopters over there. And also, that's another unmanned vessel. Okay, so is that a warship or a submarine, bro? Like, I can't see, it's too far, but we're going to destroy that thing. Okay, so the total damage is 12,000 points about these missiles. Is that a battleship? No, I'm not gonna fight against that dude. No, bro, I'm not gonna fight that thing. Okay, what are you doing, bro? You have, is that the AP Phoenix? Yes, that's the AP Phoenix. I'm gonna try to destroy this guy. I can help my teammate. And also, I'm gonna try to steal his elimination. Can I do it? No, I couldn't. Okay, that's good. We already destroyed one enemy. I'm pretty sure there's another enemy here. Look. No way, bro. Like, it is pretty effective. I'm gonna use this grenade launcher, and I will try to destroy this enemy now. I have to use these flares, bro. Like, the durability is 78,000 points. As always, the durability of the unmanned vessels is really bad. Okay, so there's another enemy here. I'm pretty sure this is the battleship, so I don't want to get closer. Look, he's right there. Okay, so he's Missouri, bro. He's Missouri. I'm gonna use the missiles, his cannon, the grenade launcher. Okay, and yeah, of course, my first assist with this little warship. Nice. They destroyed that enemy. Oh, we have the CN type 004 over there. I need to get out of here immediately. That's what I will try to do. Okay, so we can attack that helicopter. I'm gonna try to keep spamming with the missiles. Bro, like, what are you doing, bro? They are crashing against my man vessel. Look, we're going to destroy that guy. Yeah, we're gonna do it. This is gonna be pretty easy. My first... No, bro, another assist. Okay. But yeah, we're good. We're gonna win. Okay, be careful with that guy. Bro, he's alone over there. Nobody's trying to destroy him. Okay, we have to be careful with that Admiral Bassisti. Okay, so we have a good arc. I mean, it's not the best, but yeah, it's pretty effective. We can pass some obstacles. Okay, so we can destroy it. No way we're gonna do it. Bro, another assist. Three assists! Bro, like, that's crazy. But they haven't destroyed my unmanned vessel yet. And that's actually the last enemy, bro. Like, you're so dead. Let me do it, please. No way, guys. It was a victory only using that unmanned vessel. Okay, guys. We're gonna try to win another battle with this RD09 Marlin. Okay, so I'm gonna deploy the Type 102 as well. Let me do it right here. Bro, as you can see, I'm using the Mantis helicopter, bro. Like, this is such a crazy build. Ooh, there's an enemy there. Try to cause some damage to that enemy. And also, yeah, we can destroy that helicopter. I will try to do it. Okay, so the precision is not as good as I thought with the cannon. Let me see if we can destroy it now. No, bro, not even an assist. Come on. Okay, where is that enemy? He's right there. Yeah, he's still there. Can I try to use the missiles? Can we use the cannon? Okay, so he's hiding now. All the enemies are trying to arrive to this location, so we must be careful. Look, there's an enemy there. We're gonna try to destroy that Bella Golf with the grenade launcher and also with the cannon. He used flares, bro. Okay, we can do it. We can do it. I'm gonna try to get closer. Okay, they destroyed those strike fighters. What are you doing, bro? Oh, that guy is hiding over there. Okay, but look at his durability, bro. We can literally destroy it. I need to get out of here immediately. I'm gonna use the grenade launcher. Look at the damage. 36,000 points. No, bro, I'm alone. Nobody's trying to... No. They are not helping me. I'm so dead, guys. Get out of here, bro. No way I survived. No, that missile is going to destroy me. No way, bro. The air defense of my warship saved me. Okay. We can actually destroy this guy. Yeah, we can do it. 46,000 points. Now with this cannon, the first assist of this battle. No way I survived to all of that. Yo, look at that. We're going to cause a lot of damage because he already used flares. 16,000 points. Okay, so... my warship is good. Okay, so I'm talking about the San Antonio, but I don't have more missiles, bro. I'm gonna try to go back to my unmanned vessel. Okay, I'm gonna try to destroy that guy. Yeah, we can do it. Let me get closer to that enemy. No way, bro, they are using nuclear equipment, and yeah, he was destroyed. Nice. Okay, so let's go back to my warship. Yo! Okay! No, I'm gonna use the San Antonio. Where is that guy? Oh, he's right there. Yeah, we can actually destroy it. Look at the precision of this cannon, because it is insane, bro. It's like a sniper, bro. It's so crazy. Let me use the nuclear missile again. That's the Red Shark, by the way. We have two missiles. Bro, like, that cannon is so good. Where is my unmanned vessel, bro? Okay, so it was repaired, but I don't have more missiles. Like, that's the issue. Oh, my warship is over there. I'm gonna try to come back. Another assist. Perfect. Like, 5 assists with the dismount vessel today, bro. No, they're going to destroy that guy. They are gonna do it. Yeah, they are gonna do it. And another victory using the new unmanned vessel. Okay, guys, so as I already told you, if we talk about the equipment of this unmanned vessel, it is worth it, but for 5,000 art coins, it is not. So, my honest opinion about this is that you should save your art coins for a better option. I mean, if you already have the type 102, it's useless to have this. I mean, it could be the best unmanned vessel right now, but no, you shouldn't pay that much.